one for the box. Off the backboard. I had all mine down at the bottom. This guy swallowed it.
Measure him up.
Mouth closed. 13 inches.
Healthy 13 incher. Is it?
I don't know.
Oh, I thought you said it is. No. Probably a bad. You got one on this one too, I think. This little guy. Yeah, you got one on that one too. Give me your bass. Got him, I got him. I'm just trying to catch all the fish. Will you spare a speck for me, sir? The bow just caught a slab. He caught, that's a beautiful little bass. He played out nice. And he caught
a baby.
A little baby, we'll let them all go.
Yeah.
Good karma. Good job, Bo.
Thanks. Your turn, BJ.
Yeah, I got 5 poles in the water to year one.
So all right. Nope, number one. Number one. He's got it.
That's pretty good, man. Wow. You got one on, too?
Uh-huh.
Doubled
up there. I got a better one.
Oh,
yeah, you did. Nice one. Get him in here. Got a big one. Oh,
that big old.
Stop him now. Stop. You're
going to
break the line. I have to retie again.
I don't care. You swallowed it too?
Hell yeah, he swallowed it.
Dang.
features.
Show off. Oh, shit, I got one. And on there. Number one. Oh.
I got one too, BJ.
You're trying to eat him though. He's pulling on it.
Number one, BJ, number one. Keep this pace up and we'll get our limit real quick.
Yeah, we're on schedule to catch a limit in about an hour at this pace. So, yeah, release.
Where, like, as soon as I drop the tail hook down, I got another one right here, too. Hey, babe.
Hey.
How's it going?
Fine. How are you doing?
Can't keep my poles in the...
Oh, this is something big and heavy right here.
Can't keep my pole in the water.
It's like a big old catfish or something.
Oh, are you guys doing good?
Yep.
Very nice.
This is something big.
I didn't drop down to three pole. BJ's got a big old bass on right at the moment.
I don't know what this is, but it's big.
Doing well.
Yep.
Especially so early in the night.
Oh yeah. If it keeps on going like this, we'll be home in like an hour or so. No, I'm serious.
I don't know. This feels like a turtle, man. I don't feel like a fish. Coming back this way now. Well, I got some color. I got some color. What is this? An old blue catfish. Big old catfish. See them black pliers there, Bo?
You're not gonna keep them?
No, I don't even want to touch him. I don't even get him in the boat. He'll shit everywhere. He's pretty though. He's a big old pretty catfish. He would have some nice fillets. Like, if I was gonna keep one, that would be the kind I would keep. But... Oh, yeah, he's a pretty fish. Clean looking catfish.
Put him in my side.
You want to keep him?
Yeah. Or kill him first. Take your pocket knife, jabbing him in the head.
You gonna make me kill him like that?
Yeah. Rather than him sit in that water and then be sitting there still alive at the shop and then still trying to kick and be alive tomorrow.
He kill just him. Said I don't want to kill the fish.
You got enough fish to clean, though.
Throw him away.
You're lucky, buddy. You're so lucky.
I
killed you.
Yeah. I would have stabbed him. Oh, right there. Right there. Number two.
This one?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, just have to be right there, whatever it is.
Don't let them get away. Get them in the boat. Get them in the boat, BJ. Pull them up.
It's about to break off there.
Holy.
Just fell right out of his face. Oh. Get him. Yeah, I about lost that big bitch, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. You can go ahead and land that drone now. I'll take one of those.
Hang on, let me get it up here. Quick, but I got two more batteries ready to go.
Take that one. Oh, I'm not.
Ow, it's bouncing and stabbing, bouncing and stabbing.
Oh, BJ number one.
Got that on film.
Oh, BJ.
He didn't double up. Just drop that fish and drop the fish.
Yeah, I don't think I have anything on that.
I had to bring this thing in for a landing here.
You want to put a battery in it and come up here and fish in the front?
Drag loose or something. Probably another catfish, I bet you. Now, if you want to stab your catfish in the head, go right ahead. Something big has come to life, hasn't he? You got one on that one, too? Yeah. What do you want me to do? Take a front one?
I think there's another one on the front one.
Speeding frenzy. Fish here. Where is he at?
I don't know.
What is going on? What? Oh my god. What is going on? How much line is out? My lord. It's a catfish.
It's a catfish. Doubling up on the catfish.
A channel cat.
Mine is like super huge or something.
Yeah, that's
know.
A big. We got one on this. I got one on that one.
On number one? Is it?
Oh god, you got a 5-pound bass. Golly. On a little just, heavy hook.
I'm just.
Getting me a bow.
I'm just whatever with this thing.
Like, oh my goodness.
I caught the reason.
You guys get this? You guys see this? They're not gonna appreciate it for what it's worth.
You better appreciate this.
Wait, hand me them. Can you toss me them pliers at your feet right there? Ooh, man, that is a healthy looking bass right there, bro. Let me get the camera right here. Oh, look at that belly on that bitch. Hey, it looks like it's got a crappie in its belly. We need to...
You want to get this hook? Let me...
Yeah.
Get the... No, I don't need that. I just want to show you.
Oh, yeah. Look at this hook, it's just like hanging out. Oh my god, I just fell out. Get over here in the light and take a picture of that thing. That is a pig.
Beautiful fish. And it does. Like,
so you got a fish tail sticking out of it?
See this right at the back of the gullet
like
there?
A crappie tail.
Yep, just like a crappie tail.
Let's get in there and see that. Crappie tail sticking out of his throat back in there.
Nice
on
fish.
4-pound test.
Dude, I've been running the same line that I got that pole. It's the line that came with the pole for 3 years. Nice.
Let's get a release right here in the light. I'm not going to dip it. I'm just going
to. All right, you ready to go?
Let her go. A little splash on the head, she'll take off. Jeez.
Nice. I think a lot of it has to do with being at nighttime. I don't think a lot of people feel very comfortable doing this so much. You got one?
Yeah, I got it.
Very nice.
It's healthy.
Very nice.
Oh shit, I got two. Oh!
Look,
you
see that? That's
the
one.
Thanks, DJ. He's still just chilling there, ain't he? Look at him. Fucker's just sitting there.
That's
he's
a
like
nice fish.
Like, what? God just. God picked me up.
Hold on a second.
Yeah, he's on there still. Yeah. Where'd the GoPro at? Hold up there. There, folks. Doubled up.
Purple.
That cute little baby speck. So cute and pretty. Bob done murdered his.
Did not.
Blood's running down his body.
I got him in the top of the mouth.
See?
Torpedo. To be about maybe more than 25. I hope not. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So it got close.
Right on.
Just enough.
Very nice.
Room for a few more. Let's see what. Yeah, Bo's got a mess too. You can't see the bottom in there, it's full. So 22 plus all these. Got some good ones in there too. So 43 keepers.
Very nice.
Tonight.
Very nice.
43. We got close to our limits, didn't we?
Yeah.
Okay. So 21 and 22.